Meatpacker died. Far from the place where the man with the blood-stained hands lifted his axe and started the whole thing from scratch. His son got a call and the papers were notified. No one took notice at the end of his journey. His son wrote him off when he got power of attorney. He heaved one last sigh and he silently closed both his eyes. And the millionaire meatpacker died. He came to this country in rags, with only one skill. He knew how to kill and clean, and only one wish, to live the American dream. He married a neighborhood butcher's daughter. They went into business and cornered the market. The destiny shot like an arrow to its target. Soon they had everything money and power could buy. They had everything money could buy. His wife had a problem with bootleg whiskey. She wanted to shine, but you are what you are. Coming home from the governor's mansion, the stars she imagined were an oncoming car. She was a neighborhood girl that went too far too fast. They fell like a cleaver, split them in half. When his happiness left, all his money was nothing but dollars and cents. Till he worked all the harder, he got bigger and better. Up his heart in his chest like a piece of meat and tried to forget her. Then one day his mind gave away. He was found on the highway, an axe in his hand, stammering softly in a language no one could understand. His son had no love in his heart for his father. All that he learned is he's better to earn, much better than Owen. And the millionaire meatpacker died alone. His son took his place at the head of the meatpacking firm. Whoa! Meatpacker died. Now he's gone.